Before we get to sports with Paul Silvig, some breaking news. Just learned that the Northwest Carpenters Union has announced they have reached a tentative deal to end 3 weeks of strikes. Thousands of carpenters have been picketing at construction sites all around Western Washington. There's a news conference tomorrow morning. We will update you when we learn more.